God, before I came to this event this evening, I was naked. I thought I was late. So I took a taxi. I'm in a bike. And I told the bike man I'm going to Terminal Road in Ibono. I entered the bike. I wasn't realized that this bike man where they carried me was an Asa man. As I entered the bike, now the Malam say, Maza, Maza. And at the years of people, they talk Maza, Maza. I don't know, say Maza, Maza for Asa language. Now, fast, fast. Now the man I call the look, he say, okay, Maza, Maza, go. I say, yes. He say, yo. Now the man I start the Okada. We they go. As I reach moving mass here, wait there for terminal. One tanker for front they come. Mistakenly, now the book, he jammed the trailer. Instantly, person where they drive the trailer, die. Oboki where they carry me, die. People where they watch the accident, that only me come out. Accident is not your portion in Jesus' name. Alright, there's no time. Can you help me look your neighbor face to face, eyeball to eyeball? If you know that your neighbor fine, look and tell her, say, neighbor, I'm a young can for now. But if you not say you find past your neighbor, look and tell her, say, neighbor, I won't mouth can. Can you won't win can? You are not exercise what I'm saying. Look at me. Tell her, say, neighbor, I know they hear you. Look and say, neighbor, Baba. You know they tell her, tell her, say, nene. Tell her, say, Baba. I beg, tell her, like Yoruba woman, say, neighbor. Hallelujah. See, let me tell you, I like talking about Yoruba people. Don't get me wrong. I don't have time. They are my neighbors for where I did. I know they tell them play. It's just that one thing they vex me about Yoruba people. They say, if they won't talk, they go open mouth. Do aha, aha. Don't blame Yoruba person. If you complain about Yoruba, even Bible self complain about Yoruba. Psalm 35, verse 21 say, yeah, they open their mouth white against me. Say, ah.